Hello and welcome to WePC. My name is Sarah and in this video I'm going to be unboxing the Razer Huntsman Elite keyboard. So let's get the box open. Right, here we go. So in the box, as always, we get your manual here, a little note from the maker, and you get stickers. Let's open this up. Yes, we've got a cable in here. Oh, it's not detachable. Gotta say, this is very well packed, guys. There we go. It comes with a wrist rest. Yes, we will look at that in a second. That's brill. As we learned, the keyboard's cable is not detachable. So if I lift up the cable to the camera, you can see that it is braided, which is brilliant. And you are seeing this a lot on Razer's keyboards, meaning, you know, they're not gonna get worn too quickly. The plastic ones do tend to wear quickly. And also they're just a nicer looking cable, I think. Here we go. Here is the Razer Elite Huntsman keyboard. Up in the corner, you do have this sound and media keys. So they've gone for a circle, spiral kind of effect when you're turning your music up and down. I think that's really satisfying to turn. Then you have two media keys next to it for your pause, rewind and fast forward. So you do get a Razer power lead, which is the USB type A, so that's the power of the keyboard. And then here you have another power lead, so you will need two USB type A ports on your computer or laptop to power this keyboard. This is for your RGB. So if you're not interested in RGB, don't plug it in. Before we plug in RGB, I'm just gonna give it a little bit of a type test. See how it feels. That's very satisfying. That is gorgeous. Honestly, I'm not too sure on it because I'm not big on clicky keyboards, but it's very satisfying to use. Like, I don't like listening to it, but it's extremely satisfying to use. Okay, so I was gonna judge this keyboard quite harshly, but it's just gone and shocked me. Look at this, guys. Are you seeing this? Wow, that is gorgeous. Just go all the way around. Yes, it goes all the way around. And also, it's kind of, I don't know if you can see it on the camera, but it's kind of like a layered effect. So you've got the base of the keyboard and then you've got the RGB, and then the bottom of the keyboard is like a third layer down to it. So it kind of like slopes down into the bottom. So when you put that down on your desk, it's gonna have an effect of shadowing the RGB into the table. So it gives it a kind of floating effect, I'd say, when you look at it from above with the RGB spilling out on the bottom. So it looks like your keyboard's floating on the table. Well, Razer, you got me. That is brilliant. I think that is really, really well presented. They've really done that nicely. So let's have a look at the wrist rest before I make that decision. Okay. They might have got me again. So on the front of the keyboard here, you have these like little kind of connector parts. I think they're magnetic. So when you put the wrist rest up to the keyboard, it should just, yeah, oh, that's lovely. It's a very strong magnet as well. Like, it's not like you're gonna just like quickly move your hands away and the wrist rest is just gonna go like that. You have to like properly pull that. That's lovely. I love that. On the feet on the back, they have two options on whether you want your keyboard to be slightly up with the smaller little foot, and then they've got the big foot. So that is the Huntsman Elite gaming keyboard. All I can say, it's definitely elite. We are probably going to be doing a review on this, so please tune back in for that if you would like to know more. Please give us a like, a subscribe, and hit the notification bell while you're down there. And if you look over here, there's going to be a video we know you're going to enjoy. Thanks again, guys.